Hi guys, welcome back to another Shrine Guide. So after unveiling the Gerudo Tower, our lovely friend here, Cass, who typically unveils shrine quests, has another riddle for us. So it states, as light shines from the northwest skies, from the tower's shadow an arrow flies. Pierce heaven's light to reveal the prize. So I guess I'm curious that as the tower shadow goes over yonder, he wants us to shoot an arrow somehow from here to there. I'm not even sure if I can reach. Well, we're actually almost right on time, so we're going to hang out for a bit, and we'll see what happens once it was over. Whoa! Did not mean to fall off. Unless... Holy crap, I think I just accidentally figured this out. What if you can jump off and glide? Heaven's light. Yeah, we're getting there. I think I should start gliding now. I wonder if it's that. Nope. Alright, let's glide. Oh, something happened. That shot at the sun was a half guess. I'll explain it in a moment. So my first instinct was to shoot the platform once the shadow comes down, but really, the part that said pierce heaven's light to reveal the prize, once the shadow was down here, I figured, well, I'll shoot at the sun, being heaven's light, and there we go. Sasakai. honest. Alright guys, we figured out this riddle and got through the shrine. Wasn't too bad. Hope it helped. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.